Part 1 ended in white movement, so black goes first. Merged Juan won't have knight movement after being captured because it moved like a knight on its last turn. Now Juan somehow got onto the balcony and is watching the enemy panic. Okay, maybe they're calmly panicking. So far it doesn't seem too unbalanced compared to the one that took down so many kings. I'm sure black already knew that they couldn't win against Juan. Maybe it would be possible if white helped.